Okay, this is the first attempt at sharpening a pencil. So I moved the whole sharpener onto a box near the window so that there's better light. So it's all a bit wobbly and I got to hold the sharpener in place. As you can see, unfortunately, the blade cuts very deep into the wood. I kind of thought originally that this sledge, that silver gray line you can see on the left, is gonna help keep the right distance to the wood. But actually it's just there so that you don't cut into that notch that holds the pencil. So that didn't work because I just cut far too deep into the wood. Instead of trying to shave thin layers off. Okay, giving up on that pencil, there was another one that needed sharpening. The problem is that this pencil is not cedar, it has a much harder wood. So this time I'm trying to shave the wood off. It's a bit better, but you can see every time I push, or most times I push the blade down, I move the pencil forward. Which means the next time I'm gonna move the blade down, I'm gonna shorten the pencil a bit further, because I'm gonna create a new point every time I'm going to push the blade down. So that's not great either. And it's because the wood is hard, it's also very difficult to have consistently thin slices of wood shaved off. But it's a bit better with this approach of trying to cut off thin bits, thin shavings of wood. Okay, final pencil. Had a Faber-Castell lying around that needs sharpening. Yeah, still the problem of cutting too deep into the wood. Then, you rotate the pencil a bit. Again, cut far too deep into the wood, and you can see the point moved forward again. So, this all didn't work well. And, also cutting into the wood felt quite difficult, cutting into the wood with a sharp knife is much easier.